Time right now, 6:49. As you get up this Monday morning, if you're just joining us, get ready for some muggy air. You walk outside, that air is going to grab a hold of you and hold on tight. Let's take a look at our live Super Doppler HD radar. Quiet. We had a couple of specks on our radar earlier in western Iowa. They have since died off. Right now, a live shot in Stewart. Sunshine, hazy out there, hazy and humid. Temperature of 70 in Stewart. At the airport here in Des Moines, we're at 71 right now. Notice the dew point is at 66. You get to 60, that's considered humid. 65 is what we call air you can wear. South-southeast breeze at 9, pressure falling. And by the way, the dew point going to remain in the upper 60s throughout the day. Jefferson Scranton right now, your temperature is 71. You have a wind now out of the southeast at 8 miles per hour. And that's going to increase. Going to be gusting over 25, 30 miles per hour this afternoon. So if you're traveling the western half of the state, get ready for some gusty winds. Eastern half, that wind not quite as big a deal. But sunshine across the states. We have a few clouds over toward the far eastern sections and far western sections, but we are expecting sunshine statewide. And then this afternoon, we'll puff up a couple cumulus clouds and may actually dodge a couple isolated drops out west. Do have a cold front positioned just to our west. And it's already kicking off some strong storms up here across northern Minnesota. We had a couple of severe thunderstorm warnings earlier, including Itasca and St. Louis counties in northeastern Minnesota. And also going to be watching the plains today and the potential as this front kind of wavers a little bit back. We could get into some tornadic thunderstorms in South Dakota. Now, as our front gets kicked in our direction, we will increase our thunderstorm chances, but not until tomorrow for most of us. Let's find it in future cast. We'll start at 9 o'clock, looking good out across the state with sunshine. As we gurgle up a couple of showers out to our west here this afternoon at 1 o'clock, we are not expecting anything central and east, so we'll stand in front of it as we are expecting dry conditions here in central Iowa throughout the day. Now, tomorrow, our front gets into northwest Iowa again, and that cold front begins to make headway. Some showers and thunderstorms begin to kick off. 5 o'clock, we're watching showers and thunderstorms are going to be with us through tomorrow night and early on Wednesday. Let's take a look at our Super Doppler details then for Des Moines and central Iowa today. Plenty of sunshine out there, a few puffy cumulus clouds western half. Going to keep that isolated rain chance, just a shower or two out west this afternoon. Chances are very slim, but did have to throw them in there. Upper 80s and a gusty south wind, 15 to 25. High dew points, yuck, comfort level low. Tonight, scattered storms west, the rest of us partly cloudy and 71. Scattered thunderstorms in the afternoon and tomorrow night, 85. Behind the front, a couple of showers Wednesday morning, 83, and our dew point will drop. Going to feel great on Thursday. Looks beautiful at 84 with sunshine, and then on Friday, 85, partly cloudy. Keeping that going Saturday. The rest of our Memorial Day weekend, our Memorial weekend actually looking like we could see some storms Sunday afternoon.